Okay, I'm on the summit of Crestone Peak, and I think it's July 17th, 2010. Looking this way, this is to the south. There's a Blanca, Little Bear, and Ellingwood, and there's the Great Sand Dunes right in the center of the picture down there. And swinging around to the west. Got a little bit hazy today, but mild temperature, beautiful blue sky. No threat of thunderstorms at the moment. This is now looking back to the north, and we're going to see Challenger and Kit Carson over there. Done both of those peaks. And we're going to swing around now. We're going to see another 14er. This is Humboldt. Did that a few years ago with Patrick and Robert. Now we're going to swing around. We're going to see Crestone Needle. I've climbed that one to the standard route, and we're going to go down now and climb that via the traverse. And Robert should be coming over this crest any moment now. And then we'll meet up and climb back down to 13.2 and find the exit from the Red Couloir and head over to the Needle. Climb on!